meter.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabah, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
Upon you all.
spot.
See those fields? That's opium. Burn all of it, the crops, the harvested shipment. I want Pagan to smell his fortune going up in smoke all the way from his palace.
Moving! Hurry up!
Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.